I'm sorry we're late. There was a party at the doll factory. It's Pepito's birthday.
Really?
Yeah. So, she wanted to meet in the cemetery. That's not, like, foreboding at all.
Am I the only one that sees this shirt?
Nah. Oh, it's my niece's soccer team, 8 and under. I checked their scores online, and I... What? They're in the playoffs.
What do you have on her?
Besides a pant-busting crush, her company file is blank. CIA has a standing kill order on her. As does Hamas, Sinn Féin. Pretty much everyone with the exception of PETA wants this chick Amscrade.
Hey, think you're thinking clear on this? Huh? Because every time you mess up, it's because of a woman.
Name one time that I...
Amber.
Amber wasn't the problem. Amber's husband was the problem.
Amber's husband wasn't the one who shot you.
It was only in the leg.
What about Emma?
Emma doesn't count. I didn't sleep with Emma.
No, because she put a bomb in your car.
All right, I admit. That did take a little of romance out of the relationship.
Yeah, now this chick shows up, and what's her name, Aisha, and... Well, she burns down our hotel.
I'm clear, Roke.
Well, you better be, because I ain't getting killed by no girl.
It's been a long time since I want to call me a girl.